Hello, I'm Miguel Cardona, U.S. Secretary of Education. Today, I'm honored to shine the spotlight on a group of individuals who don't typically get the recognition they deserve. Education support professionals such as nutrition workers, secretaries, custodians, family school liaison, security personnel, bus drivers, and paraprofessionals have always made critical contributions to students and schools. These heroes meet the most fundamental needs of students, enabling them to reach higher levels of knowledge, achievement, and success. Without their efforts, schools would cease to function. This rings true every year, but this past year in particular, our education support professionals have made our school buildings safe for students, for educators, and staff. And our school buildings simply wouldn't be able to open without their hard work, selflessness, and courage. A couple years ago, Congress passed a law enabling the U.S. Department of Education to honor one education support professional annually. We invited states to nominate up to two candidates for the award. Known officially as the Recognizing Inspiring School Employees, or RISE, Award, this long overdue distinction celebrates classified school employees who provide exemplary service to students and to their communities. Despite the challenging circumstances brought about by the pandemic, the department received dozens of nominations from 20 states for the inaugural RISE Award. Every one of them merits recognition and celebration. One individual in particular stood out. I'm proud to announce my selection of Mr. Melito Ramirez, intervention specialist at Walla Walla High School in Walla Walla, Washington, as the winner of the 2021 RISE Award. Over his distinguished 40-year career, Melito has worked for multiple school districts in over a dozen different roles, such as summer school coordinator, special education secretary, and bus driver. He now conducts home visits, bridges the gaps between home and school for Spanish-speaking families, and works to secure the mental health and technological resources that our students need. Melito, who comes from a migrant agricultural worker family, first dreamt of being a truck driver. But an early opportunity working with bilingual students hooked him on education for the long haul. Among other achievements, Melito is known for helping organize a bilingual adult night school. He also supports youth leadership programs, including waking up early every weekend to drive students to programming across the state. And he's credited with easing tensions among rival gang members in the 1990s when gang conflict was high in the Walla Walla area by coordinating supervised evening and weekend activities. Enhorabuena, Melito. Felicidades for this well-deserved recognition. And thank you for transforming a job into a true calling. We celebrate your courage and your creativity throughout your career and your continued commitment to inspiring students to aim higher. I want to thank all the governors and state education agencies that participated by nominating education support professionals. I applaud all the incredible nominees for this year's RISE Award, for your selfless service to your students and to your schools. Each day, you make a real and meaningful difference in the lives of our nation's young people. Be proud and keep up the good work. To everyone celebrating with us today, I encourage you to thank an education support professional in your own community. They've earned our appreciation and gratitude for a job well done. And this school year, they outdid themselves, keeping schools safe with new cleaning protocols, creating outdoor classroom options, offering students to-go meals, and ensuring students from under-resourced communities could access coursework online. We salute their exceptional contributions and look forward to honoring additional professionals in the years to come.